One of the first things you have to do when you build a motorized bike is you need a braking system. And right there it is. There's a large sprocket on the back here, made in Japan. Makes it easier to pedal with this small sprocket up here. I just took a mountain bike crank and cut two sprockets off, and that was the one left. And if you notice on the production bikes, this is pretty well what's going on. I'm going to put a 2-horsepower Briggs & Stratton right there. Yeehaw!